Hello again, YouTube, and thank you for watching this episode. For those of you guys that watched my previous episode, you know that I sold all of my bales that I collected during the weekend, and we made 200,000 euros doing it. I also told that I would buy a new tractor, and today I will buy the Voltra T-Series Cow Edition, and I am really excited. So we will go in. Oh, we can decide rim color. I think we will stay white. How much is it for the extra engine? How many horsepowers do we get? Oh, that's quite a lot. So we will buy the bigger engine and a front loader attachment. Yeah, we can get wheel weights, no narrow tire, standard. All right, so let's buy ourselves a new tractor. We can fetch our purchase at the store. So I will go buy it and I'll see you soon. Or go pick it up, at least. Hello again. Hello again, guys, and we are now down at the store looking at our fantastic new piece of equipment, the Voltra Cow Edition. As you can see, the tractor looks like a cow, and the painting is of a cow. We have gotten our front loader attachment, and now we will drive this fantastic tractor back to the farm. If you look inside, we have a lot of panels, a lot of knobs, and what does that mirror do? Nice. Looks like it's a backing up mirror inside the tractor. It's nice. So let's drive back to the farm and get our mowers on. We can start mowing some more grass and making some more money for our farm. I can make that. Come on. What is really fun about Farming Simulator? I was driving from my cabin this weekend, and I had the pleasure or displeasure of lying behind the tractor, and he was driving so slow. But here in Farming Simulator, their cars are the slow ones. Let's see. Back at the farm. You can see our field is ready to get cut. We will just take this for Terra tractor and disconnect our mower. And oh no 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 no. Disconnect this one. We will park this in the shed. Sometime very soon I am going to buy myself a cleaner and clean up this tractor. There, let's run Voltra. and connect our mowers and see if this tractor is strong enough to I am so terrible at this. There. Whoa. Everything is upside down. There. Let's connect the mower in the back and in the front. No. Let's change the camera angle. I think it looks nice. Well, let's unfold the mower in the front and the mower in the back. Of course, unfold the tool first. Turn it on. Lower it. A lot of wrong buttons now. Turn it on, lower it. There. And same for the front. And let's see how this works. It looks to getting darker now, so let's see if we can mow this grass. This is different. This tractor is so much better than the Forterra for mowing with this huge equipment. This is gonna save us so much time. Oh, this is so great. It is really, really, really fast. Oh. This is a it was a 200 horsepower tractor, wasn't it? And that is almost as much as I got in my car, so this is real strong. I still like that pump. So later I will get the wine rover and make the grass into nice piles, and we will bale them as we normally do, and we will make some money to buy ourselves a new field. And then we can maybe start making some wheat. Really like to make some wheat. Even though I just got a really nice new shiny tractor, I'd like to stop making bales. So tired of making bales. I want to do something exciting. This new tractor makes this so much faster, so it's great. It's worth all of my hard-earned cash to buy it. There we go. Life is good being a farmer, I think. Just driving up and down, listening to the radio, talking to myself. It's really a beast of a machine. And the last bit of the farm, or the field. So guys, that was me driving around the field, cutting some grass, as you have seen a lot of times before. And we got ourselves our new Valtra tractor, the cow edition. Looks really nice, even in the dark. Thank you for watching, and I will now get my Wind Rover, collect the grass, make some more bales, sell some more bales, and I'll see you soon. Bye. Tractor got real nice ass.